consider the philosophy of this. There's the subject, unconscious in his own sort of parallel universe of dreams, and yet knowing that, oh, I've got to signal to that other universe.